Alright guys, so in this video, I'm going to be breaking down steps of
Kankan Sega Genesis.
I'm not able to pronounce it, but yeah, in this video, we're going to be learning the footwork of it. Even the popular creators are doing it, so I thought why not to teach you guys. And even if you're a beginner, you're definitely going to learn in this video. So make sure that you're sticking around till the end. And now let's see the TikTok with the music. Alright guys, so hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Brad, back again with another video. And let's quickly start up with the first step. So first thing first, we'll be learning the rhythm first. If you guys are keeping the rhythm in your mind, you're definitely gonna learn it real quick. So the rhythm goes like tinu tinu toni tot tot. So in the first teeny teeny tooty toot, what you gonna do? And one more thing guys, I'll be reducing the speed and I'm gonna be playing it on the slow version so that you guys will be doing it with the music also. So yeah, stick to the end. So what you gonna do? We just gonna kick in the start, like you just gonna kick normally and keep your heel down. And as soon as you keep it down, take it over here and you gonna take it over here. All right, super easy. Just we'll understand this. So it goes like one is we just gonna tap it down. And then inside and then out. Alright, same to your left leg. One, inside and out. Alright, let's do it one more time with the kick. Like we'll be just kicking it over here. Like 5, 6, 7, 8. One, keep it down, inside, out. Then same to the other side. One, keep it down, inside and out. This is the basic of this step, guys. You guys might be pretending like, why am I teaching in this way? You'll definitely gonna get it, guys. Trust me on that. Let's quickly try it one more time. Then we'll try it by including our left leg also. We go 5, 6, 7, 8. Goes kick, inside and out. Then again, kick, keep it down, inside and out. Perfect. Kick and keep it down will be happening at the same time, guys. Like, ha. So make sure that you're following this thing. Cool? Now let's quickly see how to include our left leg. So while kicking and when we are taking inside and when we are taking it out, at that time you'll just drag your left leg like this. So when your right is going over here, your left will be coming inside like ha. Alright, at the same time, how to take your left inside? Let me just show you left only like ha. It will be just coming it normally, you just gotta take it normally. And after taking it, you can keep it onto your toe also. Or maybe if you want to keep it flat, it's totally up to you. So we go 5, 6, 7, 8, kick. Inside, out. With that out, left also joined. Then keep it down, then your right will be going slowly down. Then kick, like what we have practiced. Keep it down, inside it will come, and side. That's all. And over here, we will be just catching the four counts of tinu, tinu. So it will be looking like tinu, tinu. Alright, if I do it in the fast, it will look like this, but don't get scared. We're going to try it on the slow music also and slow counts also. Let's go at 5, 6, 7, slow, 1 and 2, then keep it down, kick and inside, 4. Make sense? One more time. Goes 5, 6, 7, 8, ha, 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 ha. Perfect. If you guys are righty like me, you'll be just getting a little confusion while you're doing it with your left. But yeah, if you guys will practice, you will definitely gonna get. Let's try it one more time and then we'll increase the speed. Goes 5, 6, 7, 8. Teeny, teeny. Like that. Alright? If you don't want to include the jump in the start, it's totally up to you guys. A lot of the people are doing without the jump also. So yeah, it's totally up to you. Now let's try to increase the speed. Goes 5, 6, 7, 8. Teeny, teeny. Like that. Let's do it last time guys and then we'll go forward. Goes 5, 6, 7, 8, teeny, teeny. Make sense? Let's go forward. After doing teeny, teeny, now the music will say teeny, teeny. How to catch that one? Now over here, your right is back a little bit and your left is forward. Now you just gotta drag your right in this way. Now what you gotta do? You gotta just take your heel out with your left and your right will be slightly coming forward. And over here, you just gotta do happy feet two times, like we'll be going this side and coming back, this side and coming back. I hope that you guys know happy feet because this has been included in a lot of TikTok dances, so you might know this. But if I break down you briefly, it goes like we did last teeny t. No, you just gotta go like this and then your right heel will be going over here, left toe will be going out, left toe will be coming inside, right heel will be going out. And then left toe will be going out, right heel will be coming here, and then back, and then back. Alright? So basically, if I do it fast, 1, 2, 3, 4. Like this it will be looking. If you don't know how to do it, just click right over here, you will be getting the accurate tutorial on it. But yeah, so we go like teeny, teeny. Now it comes forward, T. So basically, we'll be catching it very fast, like T. Then after this, we have turn, the last turn. All right, let's try it from the start. We go teeny. Now forward, turny, and now comes turn. On that, we'll be just going like turn. So what you gonna do over here? We last did happy feet 2 times. We are in this position. Now we'll be just opening our legs and we'll be just coming into the squat position in this way. And then inside. I mean, we're not going to keep it this much close. We'll be just keeping it like this. I hope that makes sense. So we go with a T. Alright, so the last TT we'll be catching it in this way. Make sense? One more time goes 5, 6, 7, 8. Teeny. Cool? Now till here, let's quickly try it on the slow music and then we'll be trying it on the normal music. Goes? I'll be giving you guys the counts. Just follow along with the counts. Cool? 6, 7, go! I hope that makes sense. We did teeny, like that. Cool. One more time on the slow, then we'll go on the normal music. Girls, 5, 6, 7, kick. I hope that makes sense. Now let's quickly try it on the normal one. I mean the normal speed, goes. This will go a little fast, guys, so make sure that you're being ready. 5, 6, 7, go! I know, guys, you're not able to do it, but guys, keep trying it. Rewind this video, try again. You'll definitely gonna get it. Now let's quickly go forward. What you gonna do after doing ha. Now we'll be just opening our right, like one. First heel will be going, just keep this in mind. Then toe. And then toe, heel. Then same to the other side, same. Heel, toe. Why my shoes is making this kind of noises? Then toe, again heel. Right? One more time. We did last. Happy feet, open, ha. Now heel, then toe, heel. Same, heel, toe, heel. Perfect. Let's quickly practice it till here, then we'll increase the speed. Goes 5, 6, 7, 8. We did from the start. Ha. Now keep it. Happy. Feet. Open. Squat position. Then heel, toe, and. Then heel, toe, heel. Then heel, toe, heel. It kind of sounds weird when my shoes makes this kind of sounds, but yeah, let's try it one more time. Goes 5, 6, from the start. Ha. Boom, ha. Then heel, toe, inside. Heel, toe, inside. Make sense? Let's quickly try it last time and then we'll go forward. Goes 5, 6, 7, 8. Ha. Heel, toe, back to the place. Heel, toe, back to the place. Guys, trust me, this will be super fast. It will be like ha. Alright? Just for your info, I'm telling you, but yeah, let's quickly go forward now. What you gotta do after doing ha, again, we gotta do the happy feet, but this time we'll be doing it 4 counts. So we did teeny. Now the music will say turny tata again. All right, this is the second turny tata. On that, what you gotta do, we'll be just doing 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, 4 will be same to our right side, like 3, 4. All right, so it goes like we did. Ha, tina, tina, ta, ni, ta. I know guys, there is a lot of footwork in this and there is a lot of hard work also, as you guys can see. So make sure that you're liking this video for my hard work. Let's quickly try it last time. Let's quickly try it on the counts. One more time goes 5, 6, 7, 8. We did last ha, then inside, then tina, tina. Now goes ta ni ta ta, like that. All right. Let's quickly try to increase the speed. Let's do it from the first happy feet. Only two times one. We go 5, 6, 7, 8. We did 1, 2. Open ha ha ha. Then tina tina ta ni ta ta. And obviously, guys, our hands will be in our pocket, so we are not going to bend our body like what I just did. Right, so as of now we have completed 2 tinu tinu toni tata and we are just left with more 2. All right, but till here we'll try it on the slow music and then we'll try to do it on the fast one. All right, let's do it. 5, 6 from the start. Trust me guys, you guys are killing it. One more time we'll try, then we'll try it on the normal one, right? Let's try it. 5, 6, 7, go! I hope that you guys are getting it. Now let's quickly try it on the normal one. This will be super fast guys, so make sure that you guys are ready. Let's do it. 5, 6, 7, go! I hope that you guys are able to do it guys. Now let's quickly go forward after doing last happy feet. Now we'll be just coming forward. Ha, 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 ha. Let's quickly learn this, how to do this footwork. So basically you just gotta twist your heels out whenever you're keeping your leg forward or maybe while keeping it back. So what you gotta do, we'll be keeping our right forward and as soon as you keep it, heel out and your left heel will be going this side, like out. All right, and when your leg is coming in the air, the leg should become straight. All right, so go like 1, heels out, then straight, then again heels out and straight, like that. Let's try it one more time. Goes 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep it, heels out, then straight, then again keep it, heels out, straight, then left will go back again, keep it back, heels out and straight, and then right will go back, heels out and heel straight, and leg will come up, heel straight. Cool. And from here we will be just doing the woo-wok as you guys know. All right, so basically we'll be going forward 2 steps and coming back 2 steps, like right out straight, left out straight, now left out straight, right out straight. Alright, and then we'll be doing the woo-wok. I hope that you guys know woo-wok, but if not, I'm gonna be teaching you that too. Let's quickly try it one more time. Goes 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep it, heels out, straight, balance also. Keep it, heels out, straight, then keep it, heels out, straight, keep it, heels out, straight. In the last, your right leg will be in the air. Last time goes slowly, then we'll try to increase the speed. Goes 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Make sense? Now what you gotta do over here, while you're keeping it, at that time only your heels will go out like 1, then 2. Alright? So when your leg is coming in the air, immediately your heels will go straight and come back. Like ha, ha, ha. Then again ha, 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 ha. Like that. Make sense? Let's try to increase the speed and let's do it on the count. Goes 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, and. Make sense? One more time. Goes 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, and. And then we'll walk. Balance also, guys. Balance is the main thing that I don't have. Now let's quickly go forward and then we'll try it on the music. So we are in the air last. Now we'll be doing woo walk, woo walk. In this, you just gotta laminate your right leg, like a magnet, and your hands will be rolling out. With that, you just gotta bend your body slightly down like this, and then go. And if you want to hop onto your left also with that, like ha, you can do that too. Alright, so basically your right leg will go this side first, and then come back, and then kick. So over here we will be catching the beat like same. We did teeny teeny tani ha. Alright, the same beat we are catching it over here too. Alright, let's practice from here till we walk goes 5, 6, super slow. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and now goes 5, 6, 7, 8. While you're doing 7, 8, you can open your hands like you're about to hug someone. One more time goes 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4 and ha, boom. Make sense? Now let's quickly try it from the start till here on the slow music. Go. 5, 6, 7, kick. 5, 6, 7, 8. Perfect guys, I hope that you guys are able to do it. And from here, like after doing the woo walk and hit, your TikTok dance will be over. But Niana did like ha also. If you want to do that, you just gotta tap your heel, your right, then drag your left, then change left. Now your right leg will be dragging, then change and drag. The same way, you just gotta change your hands also like this. All right and with that being said guys, you have learned your TikTok dance. If you guys are able to do it on the slow, you'll definitely gonna do it on the normal music also. But overall, we'll try to do it from the start on the slow counts till the end. Goes 5, 6, 7 on your pockets. 1 and 2, 3 and 4 and ha. Open big, in, then out, in, out, in. Happy feet, forward. Back, woo walk, hit, ha, and ha. Perfect. And with that being said, guys, if this TikTok tutorial helped you a little bit, just hit the subscribe button down below and turn on the bell notification so that you guys will be getting updates from all the trendiest TikToks. And now let's try it with the normal music.